get an interview with the GM or something.
You're the boss. Let's just make sure it's something newsworthy today.
Hi, I'm Casey. Do you work for WikiAudits? Let's just get you set up with a mic, all right? Okay, perfect. Right behind us is Haus Furniture's most recently closed location.
In January, WikiLeaks released documents,
but a city investigation is still ongoing.
This store has been here since forever.
We've been investigating them in conjunction with the city, and we found that they have connections to illegal logging in the Amazon.
We believe that transparency allows the public to hold organizations accountable for their actions.
I'm disappointed that the store is gone, but in another way, like, it's good.
WikiAudits is an objective organization, so while we shine the spotlight onto other organizations, the public is the judge. We owe our growth to the citizens and consumers around the world.